an email was sent to your IHAPS account from Ugive asking you to log on with a temporary password. Please do so. After logging in, you will see your name in Indian Hill in the upper right-hand corner. Click on your name to change your password. For more questions, consult Mrs. Mendoza in the library.